since the iPhone 15 series switched to a Type-C port. Using non-genuine USB-C charging cables may seem convenient, but long-term use often leads to recurring charging issue. Let's talk about how to fix those USB-C charging problems on iPhone 15 and up. As you can see, the iPhone 16 Pro cannot charge. Power off and remove the back glass. For charging issue, we first need to identify where the problem lies. Begin with the most common suspect, the charging port. Replace it with a brand new charging port to rule out port-related issues. Try charging again, but it still cannot charge. Take out the motherboard. Then it is time for REFOX Bitmap. Now Bitmap has now been updated to support the iPhone 16 series. It also features a perspective overlay mode, which allows you to align the bitmap directly over the motherboard under a microscope feed. In addition, it can display detailed circuit routing, making it easier to locate and verify test points during troubleshooting. Locate the USB IC lines on the connector and tested their resistance. The readings are 36, not 570. USB IC seems short. Then continue troubleshooting the USB IC. It's located right under the shield. We apply low temp solder paste and use a soldering iron to blend it with the high temp solder. Next, we apply high temperature tape. Now remove the shield. Then apply some flux. Let's carefully lift the USB IC with the blade. Then let's locate the same line on bitmap. Then we'll check the resistance again with a multimeter. After removing it, the reading is 1 and it is normal. If it is still 36, we will need further troubleshooting. So the USB IC was the culprit. But before replacing the chip, let's check what actually caused this issue. Under the microscope, the pin layout of the charging port cable is different. Using a non-Apple Type-C charging cable, it may damage the USB IC. When replacing the USB IC, we also need to replace the USB controller IC. Start with USB IC. Add some solder flux to the pad. Use a soldering iron with medium temp solder to neutralize the original high temp solder. Then use solder wick to clean the pads. Add the solder flux. Align the USB IC. Heat and solder it. Then test it again. The reading is 570. Then it comes to USB controller IC. Set it 190 degree for the desoldering platform. Use a hot air gun to perform motherboard separation. And this is USB controller IC. If you're swapping the USB IC, make sure to replace this one as well, or the new IC won't work properly. Replace it with the same process. Apply heat carefully to prevent damage to surrounding components. Then let's clean the pads and reassemble the motherboard separately. Heat it at 190 degrees for recombination. Once the solder balls form, place the signal board for recombination. Reassemble the motherboard into the phone. power it on. Test the charging function. Already become normal. That wraps up our iPhone 16 Pro charging repair case. If you faced a similar issue, or have questions about any step shown today, feel free to leave a comment below.